Right, are you pleased with that performance?
Yeah, it was a bit slower than I thought it was going to be. I thought he was going to open up a bit more, but yeah, he done what he had to do. Stay tight. He sort of knew I was a bit strong, so yeah, he boxed clever. Made it awkward for me.
He's a wily old campaigner. You said from the start, probably not going to stop him, but it was a very patient performance from you in there.
Yeah, I knew I couldn't blow myself out. He's a respected fighter in British boxing, and I know he's pretty strong. So if I go out trying to take him out, I know he's resilient and he's only going to come back.
So. It was the left jab and the left hook doing most of the damage to him. Do you think he hurt him?
I caught him with a couple of shots. I've seen his legs go, but like I say, he's tough. There's no giving him. So unless you've got him led on a rope, there's no point going rushing in.
You could have rushed in, you could have jumped on him. Was that hard to hold back?
Yeah, a little bit. When the crowd are behind you, you want to jump on it, but I've got to stick to my game plan that me and Islam go through and do what I have to do. Hope everyone enjoys it.
So what's the plan next, Ryan? Maybe step up to 6 rounds?
Yeah, definitely. The next fight is 6-3s, and then, yeah, we'll be prepared for it. But yeah, thanks everyone. Thanks for the support.